The fifth and final day of the Coca-Cola Kai Mandrula Cricket Week greeted the players with the best weather of the week. All eyes were focused on the day's main event, the unofficial final between Gauteng and Western Province. The match was a repeat of last year's main game, which saw the men from the Cape come out on top. Batting first, Province posted a competitive 250 for 7 in their 50 overs on a good surface. The star of the show was Keegan Wheeler, who scored an unbeaten 62 or 50 balls, including a whopping 4 maximums to take his team to a big total. Sitting at 120 for 2, Gauteng seemed well set, but a middle order collapse left them reeling at 189 for 8, needing 62 or 40 balls. Then the unthinkable happened, as Jaden Broderick and Kagiso Rabada hammered the Province bowlers to every corner of the ground, putting on an unbeaten stand of 65 off just 33 balls to guide Gauteng to the title of the unofficial Coke Week champions.
These guys have been rivals for a really long time, and it's really good to finally win Coke Week and have this trophy back in Johannesburg. The guys played superbly well, and I'm just really chuffed we could bring it home and show that fighting spirit.
Following all the excitement, it was time to move on to the award ceremony, where the SA Schools 11 for 2013 would be formally unveiled. The glitz and glamour of the affair was Hollywood-esque, as all the boys waited patiently to hear if their name would be read out to receive the honour of an SA Schools cap. The first name read out was that of 2013 captain of the team, Yasin Vali. The Gauteng and Kez skipper has proven his leadership skills and is a great choice as captain.
It's been a goal of mine for a long time now. I'm just really chuffed that I'm given this opportunity to test my skills against better cricketers, and yeah, I'm just really grateful for what I've been given right now.
The tournament's leading run scorer, Grant Rulofsen, cracked the nod for the team after some fine batting during the week that included 2 half centuries, narrowly missing out on 100 against Eastern Province. The all-rounder of the week was Bradley Bock from Eastern Province, who exemplified his all-round skills on the final day, scoring 101 and taking 3 wickets against Border, making him an obvious choice for the SA Schools side.
Yeah, I think it's a good challenge. I think I'll learn a lot from obviously Captain Yasin and all the experienced players, so I think it's a good opportunity.
The SA Schools team also includes wicketkeeper batsman Clyde Fortain, who will be the team's gloveman for the second year in a row. Fortain scored an unbelievable century against KZN Coastal and picked up the Catch of the Tournament award, as well as the top prize of Player of the Week.
I mean, I worked hard going into the tournament, but I didn't really perform the way I wanted to perform. I was expecting more from myself, but I guess that's cricket that happens, so I'll take it.
So ends yet another successful Coca-Cola Kai Mandrula Cricket Week, with matches for the SA Schools and SA Colts team to finish matters off in Durban.